So I'm smoking a Tabak Especial today. This is the Dolce version. They also make one that's a little bit stronger with a darker wrapper. This one pairs perfectly with a cup of coffee in the morning. It's my absolute favorite morning cigar. It has very, very light aroma of coffee to it. And when they make the cigars, they're using the oils from the coffee beans to infuse that into the tobacco itself. For me, it's a medium-bodied smoke that really pairs well with a nice cup of joe.